फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द चैनल लर्निंग माई वे एंड वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट फूरियर सीरीज। दैट इज अ शॉर्ट रिकैप्चुएशन ऑफ फूरियर सीरीज। वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट इन फूरियर सीरीज पार्ट वन द अबाउट फूरियर सीरीज एंड इन फूरियर सीरीज पार्ट टू द सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ फूरियर सीरीज एंड द डिरिक्लेट्स कंडीशन फॉर कन्वर्जेंसी ऑफ फूरियर सीरीज। In this video, we will discuss about Fourier series on arbitrary interval AB. We introduced Fourier series of a function f(x) which is primarily defined on the interval -t to +t and then extending it to a periodic wave. But in many engineering problems, the function may appear as defined primarily on an interval AB C+2t, where A equal to C and B equal to C+2t, maybe any real number. In that case, also we have no trouble of getting its Fourier series. In fact, the following theorem answers so. Here is the theorem. If f(x) be defined an integrable in AB equals to C+2t and f of x plus 2t equal to f(x) for all values of x, that is f(x) is periodic of period 2t, then this will be the Fourier series of f(x) that is n0 by 2 plus summation of n equals to 1 to infinity an cos n pi x by t plus bn sin n pi x by t. Here a0, an and bn be the Fourier coefficients, and the value of a0, an, bn is respectively a0 equals to 1 by t integration limit to c to c+2t fx dx, an equals to 1 by t integration of c to c+2t fx cos n pi x by t dx, bn equals to 1 by t c to c+2t fx of sin n pi x by t dx. Now we'll see the Hopperian series. A trigonometric series like Fourier series is called a Hopperian series if only sine terms or only cosine terms are present in that series. When only sine term is present, the series is called half-range sine series, and when only cosine terms are present, the series is called half-range cosine series. Half-range series corresponding to a function is desired when a function is generally defined in the interval 0t, which is half of the interval -t to +t. So here we conclude with the introduction of Hopperian series. In the next video, we briefly discuss about the Hopperian series and the construction of Hopperian sine series and the construction of Hopperian cosine series. Okay, then if you like this video, please like and comment for any suggestion or any questions about this video, and please subscribe this channel. Thank you.